8 best iOS emulators for PC, which is Windows and Mac, to run iOS apps. See what iOS has to offer. Using an Android or iOS emulator to run a mobile app on your desktop has many advantages. While there are tons of worthy Android emulators out there, such solutions for running iOS apps on Windows and Mac aren't common. To help you out, I have curated a list of the best iOS emulators for PC and Mac. Using these emulators, you can duplicate an ISO device behavior without any added hardware cost. You can run games like PUBG and Pokemon Go on your computer by using an emulator. It also helps app developer find unexpected behavior during the testing phase of the apps. Most of the emulators in this video are free, and others are available for a certain trial period. So let's get started. Top iOS emulators for PC and Mac 2022 edition. Number 1. Aptize.io. Platform for web browser based. Price, free or premium. I have included Aptize.io and listed it in the first place due to the ease of offered by this freemium service. Given the scarcity of iOS emulators for PC and Mac in the first place, it's great to find a solution that asks you just to upload your app on its website and you are good to go. Developers can use Aptize.ion to stream iOS emulators in the browser. It's used for embedding apps in websites, testing or other phase of development. As for the price, the free trial period of this iPhone simulator gives you 100 minutes of streaming line for apps. You can monitor your usage from the dashboard and set up alerts when you reach your limit. Number 2. Corellium. Platform, web browser based. Pricing, $99 per month for 2-core CPU plan, $295 per month for 6-core CPU plan. Corellium is another iOS emulator for PCs, mostly used by security researchers to run a simulated iOS device within the browser. The people behind Corellium are one of the earliest members of the iPhone jailbreak scene, so you are in safe hands. Earlier, Corellium was only available to enterprise users, but now individuals can also use the iOS virtualization software. However, getting your hands on the tool is difficult since Corellium doesn't want it to be used by wrong people. Number 3. iOS Simulator in Xcode. Platform for Mac. Pricing, free. Apple's homegrown Xcode software development environment for Mac comes with its own app simulator for iOS, tvOS, watchOS, and iMessage. So if one is using Xcode as primary app development suite, then it's sufficient to emulate different types of interactions like tabs, device rotation, scrolling, and other actions performed by the user. Mac users can directly launch their apps from the Xcode project. What gives Safari an edge over other free iPhone emulators is the ability to test web apps by accessing Safari within Xcode. Number 4. Test Flight. Platform for Mac. Pricing, free. Test Flight, which is now owned by Apple, is often used by the developers to beta test their iOS apps coded using Xamarin. You can also consider it as Apple's official recommended method for testing the apps. TestFlight's extensive documentation is a plus point for the iOS emulators for PC. This free app supports apps for iOS, watchOS, tvOS, and iMessage. It also includes an option for external beta testing of the apps before the final review. The downside of this emulation service is a comparatively technical setup, and one also needs to create an App Store distribution profile. Number 5. iPhone 11 on QEMU. Platform for Mac. Pricing, open source or free. QEMU is a popular open source emulator which now lets you emulate iOS. While it is still far from a finished product, its open source nature means you can download it for free. QEMU iPhone emulator's code is available for free download and you can access it from the official website. At the time of making this, QEMU packs a couple of features like S8000, Secure ROM emulation, USB, SPRR and GFX emulation. So if you wish to run an iOS emulator for free, this is one of the best option. But remember, you need a Mac to run this. Number 6. Electric Mobile Studio. Platform for Windows. Pricing, trial or pay. Electric Mobile Studio is a paid way to test and run iOS apps on Windows computers. But it offers a full product trial for 7 days, which makes it an eligible choice for the list. Its highlighted features include full-fledged emulation of iPhones, iPads and responsive apps, and the ability to use the same product on two machines for common work setups and the office and home. Developers also prefer this iPhone emulator for Windows 10 due to the integrated WebKit and Chrome debugging tools that make their job easier. One can add hotkey navigation keys for mapping their favorite shortcuts. Windows users can also easily integrate this tool for iOS app and Visual Studio. Number 7. Remoted iOS Simulator for Windows PC. Platform for Windows. Pricing, free or paid. Another popular option to test iOS applications on your Windows PC is Remoted iOS Simulator for Windows. It's a developer-focused tool that comes preloaded as part of Xamarin in Visual Studios. Microsoft has detailed documentation available on its website that users can follow and test their apps with the iOS simulator. The tool's window shows a useful toolbar at the top that has useful options like home, lock, and settings, and screenshot. From settings, you can enable Touch ID like functionality, simulate static and moving conditions, shake gestures, rotation, etc. The tool also provides iPhone-like touch gestures and stylus input. It is important to note that it's a remote iOS emulator for Windows. To put it simply, it requires a Mac to run the iOS emulator, which then sends to the feed to a Windows computer. Number 8. iPadian, iOS emulator for PC. Platform for Windows and Mac. Pricing, paid. There are many tools like iPadian that are pretty popular for providing an iPad or iPhone-like experience on PC and Mac. However, those solutions don't let you upload your app or code and test it. Instead, they work like a custom layer on the top of your OS, and one can install certain iOS-like apps from their App Store. If you simply wish to use an iOS simulator that imitates the design and appearance of iOS hardware, you can go for iPadian. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.